Hey, this is Chris at Perkins Motorplex. Want to get you a look at the passenger seat of the 2017 F-250. Definitely looks like just an area of softer leather. I know you said it looked like it was maybe a little bubbled up in the video or in the picture. It's just this leather in the front and on the sides is a little bit tighter. The driver's seat's the same way a little bit. This is just a little bit of softer leather where the seats go together. So as you can see here, if you kind of squeeze it together, it may look a little bit bubbled up, but you know, as you sit on it or whatever, it gives you a little bit of room for that leather to stretch. It's just a soft leather, so no issues there as far as any rips, tears, anything at all wrong with the leather. That's just a soft area of leather where the seats connect right there. So certainly wanted to get you a quick look at that. Let me know if you have any other questions.